How's it going, everybody?
Ostavius here, and we are playing a new campaign as the Norsemen, or as the Kilts, I should say, not the Norsemen, I think it was highlighted here, as the Kilts, and we are the Pict faction. We've got religion is cultic paganism, cultural trait is swift spoils, which is negative 15 movement speed reduction in raiding stance, raiding income in neutral territory 200%, in enemy territory 200%. All units have guerrilla deployment, all armies. And then their faction trait is Children of the Night, which automatically allows them to lash out at night on land or at sea, and their moral is actually boosted +9 during night battles faction wide. So let's give these guys a whirl here. We should provide in peace what we need in war. W.S. Cirrus. Rock and roll. Let's see what we can do here.
You represent the last bastion of Pictish culture in Britannia. The Romans, masters of so much of the island, sought to cage you like dogs in the frozen north, but in so doing have sowed the seeds of their own downfall. The years of isolation and hardship have made your people savage. Now they strain at the leash in their eagerness to feast on the dying empire beyond Hadrian's wall. The Ebdanians across the water share your fervor and should flock to your banner. The neighboring Caledonians, however, broken by years of war, may require galvanizing into action. United, you can descend upon the south in a storm of fire and slaughter.
All right, survive till year 400.
Warriors all!
See where we stand right now.
Sit, friend, and let us talk. And let us have good wine until we can talk no more.
A defensive alliance is an obligation. Military access is a symbol of trust between two factions, allowing troops to move about and replenish in one another's territory without diplomatic penalties.
Let's see.
Thirsty for battle. Your next command?
Let's see.
Defending our position. We need good fighters.
What, axemen?
Come, fight for us, lads.
Build up our armies first before we move south.
I speak as the sword cuts, direct to the bone of the matter. Listen, and possibly give agreement.
That would be awesome. Thank you.
Wisdom and strength. Together in the service of our people, we have agreement.
You have selected a character belonging to another faction that you cannot control. Please select one of your own to learn more about their abilities.
Ready for battle!
Oh. Oh, we married him. Oh, he married. Oh, okay. Made them off. Got it. I see.
Get settled in, lads. Death in battle, there is no finer ending.
For orders.
For the tribe. You have further orders?
For the tribe. To battle.
Whoa.
Kill.
Got.
Warriors all! We can't do that. Ready for orders.
Laying siege to their hovels.
Right.
thirsty for battle.
Warriors all. I want hourly patrols.
Ready for orders.
Boom.
Only the greatest dare speak of peace to their enemies. Only the weak seek the death of all.
Oh, it's looking pretty good to me. That you're gonna get beat. Find you and strike you down. This is my land. Snakies. It's because there's Z's everywhere. Expand on them a little bit. This Providence going on the right foot. Knowledge of it or forge it himself. He heads to the lake. The black mirror of its surface reflects mankind's every secret. Hits the forest, the primordial trees promise life to the brave and the death to the unweary. Let's go to the forest.
Ready for battle!
General.
Warriors all!
Lords of the afterlife, spare my arse. Well, why do you trouble my digestion today?
Ready for battle. Is that all? Starting out! Is there nothing else?
Alright, short little break here, guys. Short little break.
Do something real quick.
All right, back at it again. Let's see. Ready for orders. push. Gotta find him. I'm sure he's cowering deep within Roman territory right now. Hopefully he doesn't lash out at me. Better not. The Rye comes across three sons of Turion, covered in blood and surrounded by villagers. They're accused of slaying Cain, a local king. They beg for mercy, claiming that he had taken the shape of a pig and was unrecognizable. If he lets them go, they claim, they will prove their innocence by retrieving his hide and demonstrating its magical powers. They must have a chance to prove their innocence. Really a pig, they deserve to die for that lie alone. Let's try releasing him.
On the move, lads! Starting out! You have further orders? Ready for further orders!
Where is he? Ah, he's not too far away. I will end his life. Whatever the case may be. Perfect. Got some good lumber coming in. Up there he is. Hey, buddy. Keep that crap up. You're gonna get hit. I'm gonna slaughter you. At least I would. Kick you in the teeth. The skin is put by the Rye to bind them and return the bones from the sun. Hopefully it works. Yeah.
Further orders? Move out! Ready for orders!
Let's fight out on the battlefield in this round. Let's do this! And before I forget to, as far as how this game is running, I do have a 970 gigabyte GTX GeForce video card by Zotac. I hope that's it. Saying that right. Plus I do have a couple of mods with this one too. I think it's 50% reduction in corruption and I think one other one. I'll probably have it down in the description below. From the Steam Workshop. And so yes, Also, I've got 8GB, which I'm hoping to jump up to 32, hopefully the end of this week, if not next week. That will go from 8GB of memory up to 32. And then probably sometime between now and the end of the year, I will have a better graphics card.
During the deployment phase, you can secretly arrange your units inside the deployment zone before battle commences. When you're ready to fight, click on the scroll button. Take time to explore the battle user interface. Press buttons and click on graphics for details of their function. Further information is available through tooltips when mousing over an item or from the encyclopedia.
Ready! This morning I prayed to the gods. I received their bidding, and we shall enact their wishes here in the next few hours. They desire this attack to be repelled, and this enemy to be destroyed! Battle ready and eager! Get moving! Mounted missile warriors! Warriors eager for blood! Infantry! Udako! We'll kill them all! Let's go! Missiles ready!
Troops are being ambushed!
Missile warriors! Warriors ready! We'll kill them all!
Ready for battle!
Deadly missiles ready!
Back them down!
Follow me!
boys. Big moat.
Running for their lives.
Pull back! Mess up! Yo. As you say!
Ready for battle?
Pull back!
Courage! Back to the fight!
We'll kill them all! Ready for battle! Raise the earth with their blood!
The gods want blood! Keep him alive!
We hunger for blood and battle! Mounted missile warriors! Take the earth with their blood!
Him off. Come on. Got the general. Come on.
A unit has fired all of its ammunition.
Battle ready and eager. Aid the earth with your blood. Missile riders.
Fallen. Our advantage has been lost.
Make them bleed.
Oh, buddy's clean house.
They will bleed for us.
Good.
We are moments away from victory.
It's kind of sloppy, but we did it, boys. We did it. That was good. Run him through. Boink. Just stabbed him in the back. That was awesome. Stab him. Woo! Right there, don't let her survive. Oh, there went the head chopping. Good job, boys. Run. Slaughtered him. And wink. Finish him. Getting away, they're getting away, getting away, getting away. Let him hit the line.
Ready.
All right. Yeah. Save that one for the highlight reel. Wow. 362 kills, 177, 234. solid performance. Almost wiped out my guys, but still rolled them over. My mountain men did well. They did very well. Gods were ever not in my favor. Ha! That's awesome. Wait till this gets done. So, we've got ourselves an agent.
Ready for orders!
Killing it out here.
Ready for battle!
Do a quick stack.
Thirsty for battle! Ready for orders!
Yep.
starting out! Your next command? On the move, lads! Leave none alive!
Talk.
All I want to do is talk.
Getting on our way! Ready for further orders! Starting out! We cannot do that. Is there nothing else? Ready for battle!
Let me clean off this island.
We come to you in strength, to speak words of strength. Reply, then, with a strength that welcomes peace.
Not really. As long as you don't leave this island, you'll be fine. Just want to talk.
Sword in your back.
That's all. Nothing good.
What?
Maybe a world quest.
Kill! Get moving!
Blink. Blink.
Right in the eye. Ha ha.
On the move, lads.
Done.
For the tribe.
Right.
Getting on our way. Ready for further orders.
I had 12 turns. Oh, that's fine. I've got time. Just need to get my guy back.
Warriors all! I don't care how tired you are! On the move, lads!
And for technology, let's just get the smithy going.
As clouds gather, wise men look for friends to shelter them. In you, I believe we have such friends.
Ready for battle!
Yeah, buddy.
finding shelter. Getting on our way! Is that all? Starting out! Journey completed.
Supply of timber.
For the tribe!
Six turns, five turns, six turns,
two
turns.
Edicts can be issued to any province where you have assigned a governor. Lasting for the duration of his governorship, they have powerful effects such as increased income and food, or improved public order. The number of edicts that can be issued is limited only by the number of provinces that have been put under a governor's control.
Defenses. We need good fighters. Come, fight for us, lads.
You are strong and wise, and yet I wonder why you stand aside from this war. I beg you, Fight!
Sure, we'll just roll with it here. No worries.
Starting out! Ready for battle! Getting on our way! None will escape!
Choices.
Ready for orders.
Dicks for. I want a Providence to
get moving. Move out. We take this settlement for the tribe.
Thirsty for battle!
Let's do some upgrades. There.
Ready for orders!
Shape now. I
probably smart a little bit. Probably gonna be a very diverse island here.
Ready for orders. Starting out. Your next command? Laying siege to their hovels. None will escape. Kill! Besieging settlement! None will escape! Laying siege to their hovels! We take this settlement for the tribe! Let them cower before us!
Nicely done, boys.
For the tribe!
Liking it too much. Frank still hates me. Britain can hate me.
Thirsty for battle.
Reaping in not properly guarding their territories. Not my problem. Afternoon.
Ready for orders. Warriors all. Ready for battle. Tribe! Warriors, all! Finding shelter for the tribe.
Ministerial offices and commissions can be awarded to generals in your faction when they reach a certain age or rank. Loyalty and influence are both increased by this, meaning offices can be used to placate useful but potentially dangerous individuals.
Well, I think I'm going to end it right here. And we will continue this on another day. I think we made some progress today. But I was hoping to kind of take over the island all on my own without having my neighbors try and take over. So, always not bad. So, this is Octavius signing off. See you next time.